Hello, Dr. Toma here, and I just want to talk to you about lifting things and moving things. Just today, I was called in on a Friday to help an individual that had an emergency issue. After trying to lift something, it hurt their back. And I wanted to go over with you what I told them. They said, next time you do a video, tell everyone else this. So that's exactly what I'm doing. When most people go to lift things, they bend over and they start to lift things with their back. Instead of lifting things with your back, you really want to use your core, which includes your glute max, your abs, and so not your back alone. So if I go to move this chair in particular, as I go to lift it up, most people come in, they'll bend over their back, and they'll lift using their back. They're going to end up with a strain, they're going to end up with their pelvis out of place, they're going to hurt themselves. When you go to lift things, you want to use your core to lift it with. So if I go to bend over to pick up this chair, I'm bending my legs, I'm setting down, my back is in a nice flat position there. I go to lift it up, and as I lift it up, I am pushing my pelvis forward using my glute max. So I'm not lifting this chair using my back and pulling my back up. I'm lifting it up using my glute max and my core. So anytime you go to lift something, if you'll do this, it'll change the way you do it. It'll make it so that you don't get hurt, you don't have the back pain, and you continue to keep your core strong. So if you'll do this when you lift, you'll save yourself a lot of hassle. Have a great day.